Here she is. Tie game. Waning seconds against UConn. Just sticks it in their eye. That was so filthy. So they go crazy, right? Notre Dame shocks UConn. Oh, my God, they shock UConn. But last year, UConn was shocked by Mississippi State, and then they couldn't close the deal. Right, or South Carolina, one of the two. Anyway, so this year you go, well, now there's going to be a letdown in the national championship game. And here is Arike in the national championship game. And she's not shooting well. She shoots 1-for-10 at halftime. And then, in the second half, Notre Dame overcomes a 15-point deficit. And here's Arike again. Waiting seconds, final moments. She steps back and sticks the three for the win.
Wow.
That was so cool. That was so cool to see them do that to UConn and then to finish it off with the national championship game. She's getting love all over the place. Kobe is tweeting Mamba mentality. Arike is the real deal. And that was, I don't care what gender you are. I don't care what level you are. That is just guts at the highest level. That is just ice cold. That is just ice water in your veins. Give me the ball. Let me take the shot. I will nail it. I will move us on. I will beat that team. I mean, look, if this would have happened in the men's game, that player, that shooter to do that would go down in history forever with those two shots.